Hager's Bomb Lance? What the fuck? It's an explosive harpoon. What the fuck? Oh fuck yes, ninja. A World War I gas mask. I didn't see that. Clown mask. Devil mask. Jack-o'-lantern mask. Witch's hat. Reindeer antlers. Elf hat. Santa hat, Scrooge's hat, smile. The fuck? Okay, I'm putting the jack-o'-lantern. Nah. Shit. Oh. I guess I need to start the game. Oh, okay. I canceled. Dude, I love how you can't even see the face on a jack-o'-lantern. So remember, we're halfway through this one. Well, I am at least. It took me an hour and 40 minutes to get halfway through. Yeah, I died once. Because those small enclosed spaces that they put you in with like 10,000 zombies are not nice. Give it a few hours to see if it pops up. It should pop up within an hour now.
This connection is stronger but still unstable. I will help if I can.
Please tell me you're okay, Fram. What happened?
I was unable to control the occult energy and my connection was lost. If we find a more stable source, I may be able to push through. Until then, I will help when I can.
Oh no, not these guys again. These ones you can hit anywhere in their body and they die. The ones in the first game literally.
Thank you!
I will not forget.
Oh, the next safe room is right there. Oh god, that means we're gonna have like a fight.
Filled with ancient
again.
I'm reloading.
Why do you have the harpoon gun?
another of those occult generators.
Oh my god. Yo, why are there... Oh! Ow!
Get away from me!
Oh, drop down. Jesus.
Ooh.
Seems to be a crude version of the statue before the Temple of Balder. Seems to me like a place of worship. These runes are always rivers. Prison cells.
Wait.
It doesn't sound like these ancestors have much power to speak of. Who do the cult think they're contacting?
Hello. Do I hear English voices? Please help me. I'm trapped.
He's one of those slimers.
You know, can you get over here? Yo, dude, there's a zombie in a cage down here, hovering over lava. I'm gonna kill it.
No more!
Okay, I'm confused. Where are we supposed to go from here?
Ah, supply crate.
Yeah, and we can't go across this. This is where we go. No, come on. No, but dude, combine the path. No, season 2 pass, I got 625 points. You're supposed to put it in over here. No, the thing where you put the red tube is over here. That's pointing to the other red tube. Oh, it might be because you're holding the red tube. No. Where are you going? No, but I've had to do this twice, this campaign already.
Blast, there goes the arrow.
Chase, you want to be, but you can't get over here. Just a second. Oh, I found
this
it.
Is a lie, Crate.
We're dumb. I found it. Yeah. You take the left, not straight. Gun one shots. And is there, before you place it in, is there a crate up here for ammo? It's only a pistol. One of them just took half my health.
about this settlement?
Nothing specific, but I do sense reverence and fear. You're getting closer to the heart of power in this place. I can feel it.
Yeah, we're...
No time to celebrate! Here comes the dead! Incoming dead! Watch the tunnels!
Is that Hitler? Oh, you can't shoot him. You shoot him, it does no damage.
I'm a giant sighted!
There's a turret dude as well. Upgrade that pistol.
There's
again.
The safe
I got
room.
Another thingy.
supply crate located.
Dude, I have 5 upgrade points. Yeah, that pistol, I can max it out. Just about. So I'm gaining, magazine increased to 30. And then, both the fire damage, all I need now is to get the fully automatic firing. Yeah, literally just one more point. I did not even know that I had 5. How many did you get from that mission? I mean, chapter.
It's okay. I can wait.
How many upgrade points did you get from that mission? Dude, I got 5. Yeah, I literally got 5 upgrade kits from that one chapter.
Landline here.
What the fuck? Nah, cause, dude, my, that pistol that you're doing, I'm also doing, I just need 1 upgrade for it now, because of that. I originally only had 3 upgrades on it. Now I have 8 out of the 9. Dude, I don't know.
I'm reloading.
Unless if my game just glitched from the last few missions from those upgrade points. But when I get 1 more upgrade point, that means I'll have 3 guns fully maxed out. And then also my shotgun pistol is level 2 for 1, level 1, then level 3. So that just needs 3 more levels and that will be maxed out as well. So yeah, let's see if I get another upgrade point. And where are the medkits? Can I not pick up a medkit because I'm holding this fucking bubbly shotgun? Oh, I already have one. I'm
applying medkit.
Okay, you ready? Wait, you already went through? I didn't even know you went through the door yet.
Is the other side of the temple door. Why do you always take the long way round?
Oh, takes is understanding and control. Watch. That is me. The Nazis were simply too deluded to understand. We must tame this power before anybody else claims it.
No, is that a black hole?
With this, we can understand the whole of creation and form it in our vision. Energy. You put yourself in danger!
Right into the floor. When you see mine, is it normal for you?
I'll make you leave! I need to know everything.
Worse, much worse.
This world is all we have. There is no heaven, only hell, an eternity of hells. Oh, a giant.
I'm low on ammo.
Are they coming alive? I hope not either, because I don't walk by them and they're fucking massive. Dude, it's so cringy with the fucking pumpkin mask. Log deeper than hell completed. Only 1.16% of players completed this. Yeah. Wait, did you get the achievement for completing that? Only 1% of people completed that campaign. What the fuck? That's saying something, because if it took me 2 hours just to complete the first two, and it only took us 40 minutes to complete the second two, people probably gave up. Alright guys, I'll see you all in the next video, and thank you for watching.